1287 Lakemont, December 31st. Video inspection. Inside sewer lines. Toilet's back flushing into this line. Just kicking that paper back. Keep running that sink, I keep flushing that toilet. It's right at the connection in the bathroom where it's happening.
That's not good to use either.
It's right. Come here. It's starting to wash out. And right here, this is all full of paper.
Mm-hmm.
There's a connection here.
Mm-hmm.
And from this point back, it's all stuffed. So, it, right there, where everything's dropping down at that toilet, it's sticking in that pipe.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, we've barely ever used that toilet. I think we use it.
I know that's the branch that comes back from all the rest, too.
Yeah.
But, let's see, from this point back, it's all stuffed up.
I do.
So I'm trying to get it to push through this way. I'm on a bunch of water. When it's like pasty like that, it's just thick.
Yeah.
And that snake will just go through and won't flush it out. Yeah. We need a lot of water running.
Okay.
So I'm going to keep trying to push this through. Probably get enough out of there with the releases.
Yeah.
Hiding over there. Put some all the way back.
Yeah. It's nuts, yeah.
Okay, just go turn that hose back on. Set that off. Yeah. Oh, no. You know what? Let it go. Yeah, set it off. My bad. Shit.
The first time this happened in the last few days. No reason.
You understand this up?